Let's dive into creating a behind-the-glass effect using Affinity Photo. Step 1. Creating the glass texture. Initiate by creating a rectangle with dimensions of 100 pixels width and 1000 pixels length using the rectangle tool. Modify the color of this rectangle to a black and white gradient. Set the opacity of the white color in the gradient to 0%. Duplicate this rectangle by dragging it while holding the Alt key and position it on the right side. Repeat this process to create 10 duplicates. Select all 10 rectangles and group them together. Create a duplicate of this group and rotate it by 90 degrees. Group these two sets together. Right-click on this group and select Rasterize. Apply a Gaussian blur using live filters on this rasterized group. Set the blur radius to 5px. You may notice white lines on the edges of this image. These can be removed by enabling the Preserve Alpha checkbox. For now, we'll leave them as is. Add some noise to this image using live filters. Set the noise intensity to 10%. Finally, export this texture as a PNG image and save it. Step 2. Applying the texture. Duplicate the original image. The original image will be hidden for now. With the image layer selected, navigate to Live Filters and select Displace. In the Displace menu, click on Load Map from File and select the glass texture PNG we created earlier. Uncheck the scale to fit option. Adjust the strength to your liking. Enable the Preserve Alpha option to remove white edges. Step 3. Fine-tuning the effect. If you wish to remove the effect from certain parts of the image, you can do so using the brush tool. Select the brush tool and choose either a round light brush or round soft brush. Paint over the areas of the image where you want to remove the effect. Ensure the displacement map is selected while painting. If you accidentally remove the texture, you can restore it using the same brush tool. Switch the color from black to white using the color swatch switcher located at the left bottom corner, then paint over the areas to restore the texture. And that's how you create a behind-the-glass effect using Affinity Photo. We've walked through creating the glass texture, applying it, and fine-tuning the effect. Remember, practice makes perfect, so don't hesitate to experiment with different settings and techniques. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to our channel for more Affinity Photo tutorials. Leave your questions, suggestions, and experiences in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy editing! See you in the next video.